Hey, Rebel. Follow me. And follow me. Okay. Now, where are we headed off to? Oh, right, we gotta go to those radio stations. There's Delta right there. There's Echo. It's Cottonwood Cove. Let's go Camp Searchlight. Hang on, I wanna try something. Cottonwood Cove, it says I'm vilified there. Oh, maybe it's another legionary camp? Wait, isn't that where I did the whole...
Hello.
Careful, Ethel.
You're back. What can I do?
I have a dog tag for you.
Thank you. Every tag you bring me is one more soldier at peace. Thank you. Thank you. I was stationed. I've since taken.
Goodbye.
Stay safe.
You go off the road.
Oh no, it's only irradiated dog tags. Fine, fine. I'm curious.
The best looking audience around. Somebody prove me wrong?
I want to go find out why I'm vilified at that place. If it's more legionaries I need to kill.
Serving us some
Oh, hey there.
Orders were on hand to hear the new sheriff address the crowd.
I do, folks. I'm Sheriff Myers. Be good, or else you need to.
Also,
that'll teach him to mess with me.
Let's distribute the weight.
This program was brought to you by Gamora. Gamora. It'll be our secret. In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring us.
Mine.
Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got heartaches by the number.
Right.
Now I've got you.
Where's my, There we go.
Get him, boys!
What the? Give me those!
Let's see what you got.
Give me the pulse grenades. You wasted a pulse grenade on a ghoul. What is wrong with you? Honestly. Are you out of ammo for that thing?
Let's
deal. I guess you are, huh? Alright. Give you some more 12 gauge. There you go. Where am I headed? Wrong way. Need to go the opposite direction. Ammo. Slug. There we go. By the score. Oh, what's that? Is that a control tower? What is that?
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Huh. This is Mr. New Vegas. Thank you very, very much for listening. All the latest news coming your way right now. Word out of Camp Golf is that many NCR Rangers can expect redeployment in the near future. One anonymous soldier said it was part of a new strategy. Also, rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope.
Trying to find out. This, yeah, that's right.
Been brought to you by the Vicky and Vance Casino. Vicky and Vance, be our partners in crime. More classics coming right up for you.
Okay, so, how's everyone doing, huh? I know these, long walks can be a bit boring. At least the scenery is nice. Alright, I guess I can take this time to explain, what I feel like, or what I want to do with this game. I don't plan on being a completionist. Oh, hello, sniper's nest. Oh, I don't want empty. Darn it. I'll take 308 rounds though. And the healing powder. I don't plan on being a completionist. I'm not going to do everything, every side mission, everything. Just the ones that I come across. And I'm not going to rush through the game either, so I'll end up doing a good number of them. But I'm going to do a bunch of the side missions, and then when I get around to it, or when I feel it's time, I will do the main story, the ending, because it looks like that's pretty much where I'm at. There we go. Oh, hello. What is that? Golby Campaign Scout Rifle. Looks like a unique weapon there. Damage 40? Hmm. Too bad you can't put a silencer on it. Alright. So, yeah, so if I complete the game or start finishing the game and I haven't done this. Oh, it is the Legion. I haven't done this or I haven't done that. Just understand that I'm not going to do everything.
Staying low.
I'm staying out of this one.
Careful if we go off the road.
I'm staying out of this one.
You know what? Why don't I try that new, Where are you going?
I'm staying out of this one.
Huh. Oh, I like it. It's all deserty and camo.
So on guard, who knows what the fates have in store from their vast, mysterious sky.
Hmm. Who is he? Is there anyone else? There's gotta be other people. Oh, that guy's tied to a. Oh, hey there. Is he gonna come up? Which way is he gonna come around? Hidden. Did he give up? Ha ha. He gave up. There's gotta be other people here. Everyone. I guess they really do need to get closer. Alright, we'll get a little closer. Alright, now are there people to shoot? No? Ah, why is it turning red again? Ah, screw it. Come on, guys, we're going in. Not even going to be subtle about it. Let's go kick some ass, huh? Oh, hello. Got him. Oh, hello.
This is Radio New Vegas, and I'm your host, Mr. New Vegas. And in case you're wondering if you've come to the right place, you have.
Hang on.
I've got no
damage. Is
the NCR flag has been hoisted over 40. Four Legion outposts after heavy fighting. NCR officials are calling this a big win.
Let's distribute the weight.
In addition, traders from California are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15.
Alright.
The preceding segment was sponsored by the Silver Rush. Silver Rush.
There you go.
Warm laser in your hand. Got a song for you now. It's about a guy who's cold on the exterior, but
nice.
Deep down, you know, he's a good man. And his name is Johnny Guitar.
Didn't we just play Johnny Guitar? I'm gonna waste all my rounds on him.
My Johnny. Maybe you're cold, but you're so warm inside. I was always a fool.
Where is this one? I don't wanna waste all my rounds.
I'm staying out of this one. Bad way to go. I'm staying out of this one.
Let's paint this place red.
Nice job. Ha ha.
This is the only place to cross the Colorado safely.
Really?